Welcome to the last episode of
Fresh
100%
Wale!
It's a worldwide fresh season. From the people, for the people. Wait, sorry.
Welcome to Fiji and you're watching Fresh.
Yorana, it's Ari, all the way from Tahiti.
Malo, Lele, my name is Elizabeth, and I'm here all the way from the beautiful Kingdom of Tonga.
And you are watching Fresh!
His father wanted to 685 savage my mama. And came the surprise later, here I am. I am T'Challa's half-brother. I am T'Chaka! Whoop, there it is.
She's a part-time clown, so that's why she's got it.
One of these teams will be going through to the grand final, and the other will be going home to mummy and daddy.
Another day in paradise.
Sup? I'm Maori and Kalangi, so you know, afakasi up.
Brr, it's cold in here. There must be pepelo in this atmosphere.
Do you want to see my malu?
You better not have a malu.
Your chairs are astonishing. You know me?
Hi.
My name is Kalawa. Now, you see, the Samoan style originated from the art of slapping mosquitoes. But in this case, we're going to slap the fiapalangi out of us. Okay? So, on the count of three, you're going to slap. Slap away, okay? Three, two, one, and slap! Free range eggs! Blister free muffins! Cool butcher! Yoga pants! What's wrong?
Gluten free muffins is why I look like this, and you look like that.
Waikato, down to Rotorua for mountain biking, and then just up to Tauranga for stand-up paddleboarding. It was me. Great weekend. What about you? What did you do?
I went down to old, you know, Taupo.
Taupo. Taupo's great. Sorry, it's my lawyer's account. I gotta go.
You're better than that. It's Taupo.
Ask me who I am.
They don't need to know. Leave or you'll regret ever stepping foot in my hood.
I am Josefa and Evelina's son. His father wanted to 685 savage my mama. And came the surprise later, here I am. I am T'Challa's half-brother. I am T'Chaka! Whoop, there it is.
If you want me to help you in your journey, then please click the link in my page for my Give A Lot page and donate. Because the more you give, the more I get. To give back to you and the community.
This is nuts.
Oh no, my darling. This is cocoa nuts. Taki?
OMG, what's with all the stereotypes?
All good, tokos?
No, it's not all good, Mary. There are no Tongans here, and clearly you are not reading the room.
Oh, I think I am.
I am horrified.
Damn, native.
This is offensive.
Mum and Dad make us eat vegan.
Are you sick and tired of your colonised keyboard letting you down? This is ridiculous. Are those emails to your auntie taking longer than they should?
Where are the macrons?
Well, no longer. Introducing Keyboard. Keyboard is the first ever Macron-inclusive, culturally sensitive, non-oppressed, very impressive, highly pressable keyboard.
Rua wiki ki mua e hoa, kāre awi paku kōrero Māori. I couldn't even speak Māori. I nei e nei ka kōrero Māori anake.
Do you have her?
Yes. I'm just about to award Nisi the most prestigious...
Look, I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. If you're looking for ransom, I can tell you now, I don't have money. Because my dad has my card. But what I do have is a very particular set of skills. If you don't let her go, I will find you. And I will crush you
under my belly.
But wait, there's more. Order now and we'll upgrade you to our wireless keyboard complete with neck strap. It doesn't stop there. The Level 2 keyboard package comes with its very own karakia on the back.
Wait a minute. I've seen your face before. Isn't your name Sienna the Lonely 275?
Wait, no. I'm not sure about bro.
Sienna the Lonely 275? Wait, G, isn't that your love handle on Twitter? Hang on, how do you know him again?
Oh, hello. How do I know him? Isn't he the number one subscriber on my Only Man's page?
No. Straight up.
I knew it.
You know what? Let's go.
Yeah, totally. I mean, it says right in the script, you know, they're looking for a Maori or Polynesian male, 5'10" to 6'2", aged between 24 and 35.
Kowai ngā tamatoe tuake nei.
60%.
I'm pretty sure you missed a mic, Ronzi.
I'm pretty sure you broke it.
Uncle, can I borrow $5? Oh, you're sad, you know I don't got a job.
Have they been using brown writers for the script?
Yeah, I think they're all Maori and Pacifica.
Okay. Cook the man some eggs.
Okay, maybe there are no brown writers.
Yep.
Why are you here? I'm just waiting for a friend.
Who?
Oh, it's one of the boys.
Who is this boys?
Oh, he's just a mate. I reckon he'll be good at that, though.
So he's pretty good at the reel, then?
Yeah, he's really good. Oh, here he is now.
James Rolleston. Oh, my God.
What's up, G?
Kia te aha koutou.
110%.
Still broken.
But what is still frowned upon is the untamed, wild, full frizz nature of our original island locks. One thing is paramount. Don't touch my hair, because nobody needs a Karen and James touching our island hair. And remember, don't touch other people's hair or head. That's for all my bald uncles out there. Peace.
I'm still the record holder for the under 560 meter sprint in Papakura. Any 5-year-olds out there ready for the challenge? Yeah, you know where the track is.
We just froze bananas. And yeah, tastes real nice.
Quite a lot of banana. It's really salty.
Did you know that we are young, gifted, and hip?
This is something we should be proud of, you know, we should never shy away from who we are. We should always be unapologetically Māori, unapologetically Samoan.
You blow your kisses and not your opportunities. Oh, I guess I'm blowing kisses now.
This is where most of the magic happens, not relationship-wise, just with my writing.
What's happening today is probably one of the most biggest days of my life.
And it's opening for LAV's Good Today, and it's their last show of the summer.
The heaviest I've been is 146 kgs. It's on the album cover of our first Eddie's album.
We're just trusting the process and enjoying the journey, you know what I'm saying?
Doing this for Niue, this is for Ihu Matau, this is for all our people that are fighting the good fights. Julo, aulahi maki.
Alofa, Joe Silvic, Jay Seffel. I'm a music artist, music producer, songwriting actor, dancer, breakdancer, makeup artist, and any artist that you want to do.
We've got like unchanged pūrākau, unchanged like legends that have been around for hundreds of years because we're storytellers.
My love is in the writing of it.
I'm honestly coming from a good place. There's no point in time where I'm coming from a bad place unless I'm coming from out west.
If you see an opportunity for music to be your career path, then take it with both hands.
just run, give it everything that you got.
Yeah, I'll never forget playing at Sound Splash. It was Lawton Corner, Shafu, Diggs from Shapeshifter, Tiki, and they were just standing side of the stage. I'm like, holy moly.
When you have that mic, you have the magic in your hands. The power that comes from that is beyond words. Yeah.
I played a character called Son of Scribe. And I made the music too. Soul is a furnace,
I can feel the fire burning embers. Did you know that Fresh is actually Kerr?
The island way, the Fatsamo that we were raised with, is to serve. You serve the village, you serve the people, you serve God and your family. So we incorporate that into our brand. Everything we do is for the village.
So we have 17 boxes of Kawhi Leonard's new line. And basically our job now is just to distribute them on behalf of New Balance and Kawhi Leonard to communities in need.
What people need to understand is Kawhi's been around the Pacific since the beginning of time pretty much. It just sets that mood of connection and engagement.
I think especially my generation and younger are more intrigued by their culture and history. And this is going to be like a wonderful experience for them to learn about it.
I wanted to fuse both of my cultures. I think that kind of influenced me to try it out with hopping and fuse it with traditional Siwa Samoa.
We're in a generation of finding new terminologies to exist in and find refuge in. I always say I'm a whakawhinga first before I identify as a trans woman, because I am always Samoan before I am.
The ultimate goal is these conversations are normalised, that more men start showing up for themselves in ways that no one else ever showed up for them, which ultimately leads to a violence-free New Zealand.
I train my ass off every day so I don't get knocked out, you know, that's a big motivation, but I also understand that, you know, this is the game we play. I feel like fighting brings out the best version of me, you know?
I'm still the record holder for the under 5 60 metre sprint in Papakura. Any 5-year-olds out there ready for the challenge? You know where the track is.
Oh my gosh.
Our youngest has saved 30-year-olds.
Kind of scary, but in front of them, you just have to keep calm, tell them they're safe and everything, yeah.
She's a part-time clown, so that's why she's got it.
Oh my God.
Pretty crazy to think that I was the first Tongan
player
to be in the Black Sticks. Also special, because it's like, I won't be the last.
Even today when I woke up, I was like, man, am I dreaming or...?
He's got it!
What Tina always told me was, did you want to be another number on the field or did you want to be a world-class weightlifter? So I think that kind of hit me in the spot and I wanted to give it a shot.
We've always patrolled as a family, I guess because we've had one Ka'awale, so we haven't had much choice in that department.
I want to know when I meet my grandchildren, I'm still going to be able to run around with them. I don't want to be a burden because I made some bad choices.
As soon as I jumped off the plane, it was like all my family there and grandma was there and we're all just crying.
It's that shit for my family. Mama told me thought she seen that ghost. Told that guy like it can't be.
My grandpa, my papa. Yeah, he's my music teacher. Look up to my mentor, you know, my best friend.
Song and she loved that she was explicitly mentioned, and then it became really big in PNG, so like a lot of people were hearing her get sung about in other people's eyes. She's this poor nobody who's got like criminal children, so it's like, why are you important? And it's like, nah, you are, you know, you're everything.
I thought you might be the first one who's gonna do something better for us, but she gets, sometimes you get funny and then get nowhere. So now,
you gotta be like, you love me.
I know, but have to be a good story, right? Baby, baby, it's you
that I want to spend my life with. All my sons, they all praying, but I need him to carry on, you know, the music for all the, my family. Yeah, when I pass away, when I die, my sons and my grandson to carry on the music.
One word I've never heard in relation to our food is sovereignty. One thing we don't really talk about often is the impact colonization has had on our food.
Is the modern Pacific diet a colonial legacy? Delicious.
It's not good enough.
Big Mac and fries or taro and balsami?
Taro and balsami?
Yeah.
Did I say it right?
Yeah.
This is the one that flipped over and got squashed. Are you sure?
Makes me want to sing, but...
We've got all the island freshness
right here for you.
Aya!
How fresh are you?
Your sisters that you never asked for are back here with some more tips to help you get through it.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It's your boy, Holy Boy Dom. Today I'm stars at the kitchen.
Do you smell what the island peppers are cooking?
Wow, wish me luck.
What up, and welcome to our Fresh Talano, where if you got something to say, you better say it with your chest.
That's all steak and cheese pie, bro.
One of these teams will be going through to the grand final, and the other will be going home to mummy and daddy.
Last name, man.
Spider-Man, Batman, Superman, Wonder Man.
Angry Man. Simon, Tula Epo.
My uncle. Dwayne Johnson. I'm a Groot.
What?
I'm a Groot.
Time's up. Unlucky. Oops.
We really have been conditioned to eat the way that we do.
Like,
I didn't know that other people don't eat corned beef.
Wait, they don't eat corned beef?
This is dry 2.0, guys.
It's quite moist and it's quite oily as well, but there's nothing wrong with some oil because some of y'all are dry.
Whoever this was. They came to play.
I think the person that made this don't know how to make fried rice. So they just make the pancake, yeah.
Very Mangere town centre.
Big Mac and fries or taro and balsami?
Taro and balsami?
Yeah.
Did I say it right?
Yeah.
This is the one that flipped over and got squashed.
Are you sure?
Makes me want to sing, but...
Not that push the buzzer and think about your life.
The past years had the nation in more than one lockdowns, but if you're an island girl, you probably weren't fazed because we've been in lockdown our whole lives.
Since 96, baby.
Since 98.
So here's some tips on how to escape lockdown.
AKA, how to ask your parents for permission to leave the house.
So who's gonna be there?
Where's it gonna be?
Is it Destiny from school or Destiny from church?
What's Destiny's mum's number?
What's her IRE number?
My dad, who was Tongan, his father flew to New Zealand because my dad knocked my mum up. So they had a beautiful marriage and then my dad went back to work that day.
That is a 10 point 10! Don't tell me! Time's me!
So my dad would always say, son, it's like when you go to school and you eat lunch. It's like you have an apple every day.
I won't eat it like that.
The apple's nice, it's sweet, and then one day someone gives you an orange. The moral of the story, they're not together anymore.
I don't think people around my age will eat this.
I don't know why I pressed the buzzer. Sorry.
Well, don't push it then.
Sorry.
We just froze bananas. And yeah, tastes real nice.
Quite a lot of banana. It's really salty.
It is.
If my good sis wears a crop top, does it affect your income? If you don't go to work and go worry about your rent,
worry about your dirty fingernails.
Worry about your hairline.
Do you get paid to regulate my outfits?
Well, you're out here being a for free. That seat's actually taken. I'm waiting for a friend.
I'm actually taken aback by your beauty.
Hello? It's not enabling OBC telling someone that they're beautiful no matter what size they are.
Well, in front of me, I have my amazing super sweet.
Something I might feed my cat.
It's not only made of all these balangi ingredients, but it's also made with extra alofa. There's all the soy and no chop.
I can taste, like, the lingering impact of...
I don't know.
regret in my mouth.
Who was the first Kiwi to fight in the UFC?
Dad.
No, I will not accept my dad. You have one more
Mark
chance.
Mark Hunt.
Mark Hunt is correct! Was it something to do with the my dad?
Yeah.
We share the birthday.
Okay. Oh, they have the same dad. Wow.
Terrell, where would you be without social media?
As OnlyFans or something?
In the world of social media, it's super easy to get catfished.
For my Kai Moana dish, I have a fish porosami. The fish I went with today was orange ruffy. Never heard of it before.
Get them on video call.
I actually don't believe in video calling. Oh, just a bit sick, sorry, eh?
Props, can I get a chainsaw, please?
Cobra Kai never dies.
I'm gonna wait.
Makeup, sponge.
So this is like sweet chili mussels, I guess you could say. It's real chill.
Interesting. Looks like vomit.
Yes! Yes!
Smells like, you know, when you're walking down past a fish at Pack and Save. Looks like I'm gonna get gout.
We'll see you next time on How Fresh Are You?
Why did you say that at the beginning?
We would be finished by now.
'Generation. But there is one thing that we do not stand. The endeavor can never. Climate change is everyone's problem.
Oh, wow. But unfortunately, that's all we have for today.
And that's all the time we have, Fresh Fam.
To all you freshies out there around the world, deuces.
And you're watching Fresh.
Keep it fresh.
Keep it fresh.
Well, that's all we have time for, ladies and gentlemen.
That's all we have time for today.
That's us for today, Fresh.
Thank you for watching.
That's all the time we have for you, freshies. Hope you liked it. See you next time.
Maloha, mo lava, mai, ka mo me'a, and remember, keep it fresh.
Keep it fresh!
There it is!